Are you looking for a fun, safe, and explosive experiment for little ones? Well, I have the perfect activity for you with my experiment, Tooting Snowman. Hi everyone, I'm Emily Calandrelli, MIT engineer and host of Emily's Wonder Lab. And on my channel, we learn about all things space and science. So grab your snack bags because we're about to make a snowman toot. For this one, you need a sealable snack bag, some markers, some paper, some scissors, 2 to 3 inches of toilet paper, a 1/4 cup of vinegar, and 1 teaspoon of baking soda, and finally some tape. Masking tape works best on those sealable bags. What we want to do first is design our snowman. So I like to do it this way. I just place my snack bag kind of right on top of the paper. So I'll draw the bottom of the snowman on the snack bag, just like so. And then I'll draw the middle part of the snowman on the paper. And then of course he needs a carrot for a nose, saying, oh no, how embarrassing, I'm tooting. And then once you have drawn your snowman, we are going to cut out the paper part. Once you have them cut out, we are going to tape our snowman back on our snack bag. And I'm just going to tape him back there. So I'm gonna tape him like that. And now our snowman is ready to toot. How are we going to make him toot? Well, with science, of course. So now we need our 2 to 3 inches of toilet paper. And what we're going to do, that's about 1 square. We are going to roll it into a funnel. Like this. And once you've done that, fold it over at the bottom, and we are going to put 1 teaspoon of baking soda into our funnel. Now we're going to fold it over at the top, put it into a ball, and then we're gonna stuff this into the corner of our snack bag, just like this. Now we're gonna take our vinegar, get 1/4 cup. I'm gonna go and get a baking dish because this can get a little messy. You might wanna do this one in the sink or outside or in a baking dish. Now we put this in our toilet paper to slow down the chemical reaction, to give the chemical reaction enough time to build and build and build until our snowman can toot. Because baking soda is a base and vinegar is an acid. And when you mix those two together, it kickstarts an acid-base chemical reaction that creates carbon dioxide bubbles. And when you make those bubbles, they build and they build and they build and they build, which means the pressure inside our snowman's little tummy here is going to build and build and build and build until, of course, the snowman can't take the pressure anymore and he needs to release all that gas. And add our vinegar to our snowman. What you wanna do here is try to pour it into the other corner because you want this reaction to happen slowly. There we go. And seal the bag, oh boy. Seal it quickly because it's gonna happen as soon as it touches the baking soda. You can see it happening. Okay, oh my gosh, here it comes, here it comes, here it comes. Okay, get it good and sealed. You want it to be perfectly sealed and then you'll notice that the bag will start to build with air. Start to build, build, build. Oh goodness, our snowman's tummy is getting very full with air. The carbon dioxide bubbles are building and building and building and building, and eventually it will not be able to take the pressure anymore. Oh my goodness. Oh, you can feel it. It's like a very, very full balloon. The pressure is building and building and building. The anticipation is half the fun of this science experiment. And if it's taking a little while, just make sure it's all completely mixed up. You'll get more bubbles and more air. Oh shoot, you know what? The bubbles are escaping. Wait, did that, I wonder if I didn't make a perfect seal because I can see some of the bubbles getting out. Yeah, so I didn't seal my bag completely. And when you do that, it's not going to work because some of that air is going to escape and it's not going to release all at once. So let me redo this and I'm going to make sure I create a perfect seal with my snack bag. All right, we have our second snowman prepared and we're going to add our 1/4 cup of vinegar here. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Okay, now I'm gonna try to get this really, really good and sealed. Oh gosh, I can. Okay, that one worked really well. And that is how you make a snowman toot. When the baking soda and the vinegar mixed together, it kickstarted that acid-base chemical reaction that created a lot of carbon dioxide bubbles. Those went and build and build and build and build inside of our bag until, of course, the bag couldn't take the pressure anymore and it exploded just like that. Oh my goodness. It's safe, I promise, but whew, it is scary. Thanks for making a Tooting Snowman with me. If you like this one, be sure to check out my best-selling Stay Curious and Keep Exploring book series for 99 more science experiments. I'm Emily Calandrelli. Subscribe for all things science and space. And remember, stay curious and keep exploring. I'll see you next time. Emily's Science Lab.